Azusa, one person died and another rushed to the hospital after a suspected drunk driver slammed into a mobile gas station around 2:30 this morning. You'd see it caught on camera there. Now the video shows the car hit the pumps, knock them down, and then flip over. The gas station was open, but thankfully no one was there at the time of this crash. North Azusa Avenue near First Street still blocked off this morning.